Good morning, everyone. Good morning, all the listeners on Radio Akashvani 106.5 FM and those who are listening to our live streaming on akashvaniradio.co.tt. You are listening to your favorite program, Know Your Foods, a program to educate you about various products like whole wheat flour, basmati rice, Himalayan rock salt, coconut oil, Shrigun blend of spices, and all that you need to know for a balanced and healthy living. We are coming to you with the compliments of Taosho Buddha Foods, suppliers of Swarna and Deep Stone Grind whole wheat flour, Deep Basmati rice, Surabhi coconut oil, Lakshmi coconut oil, Shrigun blend of spices, and now Deep Frozen Foods for the first time introducing in Trinidad and Tobago various samosas, naans, parathas, and many more products. All naturally good, hygienic, fragrant, tasty, and invigorating. Seeking your health with every product. Today I will speak to you about 6 different tastes that comprise your food and gluten-free flour, and then about the frozen items that we have it now available in certain selected groceries, and also about the upcoming event where people who are living in South, they can for the first time for one day they can come and buy the products at Prisal Community Center, Gome Market. I will speak to you about that also. Remember, food is our fuel. Food is energy. Everything is energy, but we cannot see the energy. The wall that is in front of you, it is moving with such a tremendous speed that you cannot see the movement. And because of the speed, the wall appears to you to be stationary. Just as when you turn on your fan, the blades that were stationary and visible begins to move at a speed, and then you don't see the blades. Just you get the energy that is coming out. Usually the foods must have 6 different tastes, and unless these tastes are there, the food is not harmonized. And remember, without harmony within, emotions play a devil's role, and to such a person is denied harmony's peaceful existence. From time to time I speak these quotations which are of a different texture, nature, and what I have noticed, whenever I meet anyone, any person, anywhere, and that I do meet many people, everyone has to quote something or the other sentence from the program. This morning in the studio I met a person and he quoted a sentence from the program. That means the program is being received very widely by the broad cross-section of our society. My purpose is to bring through food, through everything that you do, bring about a transformation in human consciousness. The first of these tastes is sweet taste. Sweet tastes have earth and the water element. There are 5 different elements, and a various combination of elements are responsible for a particular taste. According to Ayurveda, these are good for some things, but in general, foods that are sweetened naturally or artificially are nourishing, cool, moisturizing, and tend to increase the weight. When it is natural, it will not happen that. The second is the sour taste. Sour foods have the earth and the fire element, and are usually rajasic in tendency. Such foods are good for the people who are suffering from a particular kind of ailment. This is in Ayurveda is known as, Ayurveda is based on three different faults or known as dosh. This is known as vat dosh. In general, the sour foods are warm, oily and tasty. The third is salty. Salty foods have water and fire element, are usually rajasic in tendency, and these are warm, dissolving, stimulating, softening and oily. Then the fourth taste is pungent. Pungent foods have air and fire element and could be both rajasic and tamasic. These are the three tendencies. These are not to be seen in diversification. Just as day is not separate from night, day supports the night and night supports the day. After the night, the darkness of the night, day comes in, and after the day, when your activities are heavy, then you tend to take the rest. So too, these tendencies are the three different tendencies that each individual uses, and these foods are good. They are warm, dry, stimulating, and they decrease weight as compared to the other. Bitter. There is a difference between pungent and the bitterness. Bitter food has air and the ether element and are usually called rajasic in tendencies. These foods in general are cool, dry, purifying and decrease weight. The last of these six tastes are astringent. Astringent foods have air and earth element and rajasic in tendency. Such foods are cool, dry and reduce stickiness. When you cook food or you are preparing, planning a menu, it must have all these six tastes. So when the food goes into your stomach, the six tastes blend together and create harmony. The moment the process of digestion begins, you remember, you cannot send an email. There is a inborn connection between your chewing and the digestive process. The moment chewing begins, the digestive process begins, starts preparing itself. It gets an indication that food is coming and I should prepare. The juices are released. And if any particular juice that is there, each particular juice is there to consume a particular taste. So, or sometimes the combination of tastes. But if a particular taste is missing, then the juice will not be consumed and it will create a problem. Therefore, those people who have taste for Indian or Thai food, they can very well understand that such foods are blended with all the six tastes. This is why I emphasize food is consciousness. It nourishes your consciousness. Food helps you to grow physically, mentally and spiritually. Food creates your body first, your thoughts, emotions and understanding. If food is not done, like every single ingredient that you use has a value, a nutritional value. But this nutritional value is of no use unless you know how to produce that. The raw flour cannot be consumed. But when you make something out of the raw flour, the utility of the flour increases. So too, when the food is balanced, it brings harmony. And you remember, without harmony within, emotions play a devil's role. So harmony is very important. And when you are cooking the food, first your harmonized emotions add a new dimension to the food. When you serve, it adds another. And when you are harmonized within, there is beauty, and then this inner beauty manifests through your life in myriad ways as thoughts, understanding, intelligence and love. And when you are cooking, you are pouring all those things into your food. So your food becomes divine food. When you are unconscious in your choice of foods and you consume, you are going to attract many diseases. It is your choice to select the right food to maintain a healthy lifestyle. How long can you go on neglecting it? Being a spiritual master, it is not thought necessary that a spiritual master should speak on foods. How can I bring about a transformation in human consciousness? The talks, whether you are interested in my talks or not, which are there every week, 3 or 4 videos are uploaded, whether you are interested in it or not. Certainly you will be interested in food that I cook, because firstly, it has taste, it is harmonized, blended with all the necessary ingredients which can bring about transformation in human consciousness. When someone eats food cooked by me, his consciousness will begin to show sign of changes. That much I can assure you. In the past, masters never spoke on food so elaborately as I am doing. Yet still, the masters cook their food themselves and restricted from eating food cooked by each and everyone. Therefore, I decided to speak to you about the foods and the ingredients that are naturally good, hygienic and life invigorating. I will speak to you something about the gluten-free flours, the buckwheat flour, which in Hindi is known as kutu. Before that, let me just recapitulate. I was speaking to you about blending the tastes. So the spices that we bring, Shrivan blend of spices, the biryani pulao masala, butter paneer masala, chicken masala, kitchen queen, the garam masala, sambar masala, the chicken and duck masala, goat and lamb, shrimps and fish curry masala, samosa masala, chana masala, wide range. You can see on the shelves of Naipaul's Extra Food in Grand Bazaar and Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan. These are blended according to the principles of Ayurveda. Ayurveda means all that is known about health, all that is known about your being. It is blended according to that. And it has an aroma, it has color, it has the natural ingredients that are there to preserve, maintain and resurrect your being. So naturally go for healthy spices which are naturally good and hygienic, blended with basic spices and aromatic spices. You remember that every single product that is there, herb or spice, has nutritional values. If you want to know more about this, you can go to my website, the Taosho Buddha Food Network. Once you log onto Google, you will get it. Or go to the Facebook page, Taosho Buddha Food Network. I will give you the spelling, TAOSHOBUDDHA, Food Network. It has many videos, many talks, the products that are there, the images of the product, so that you can very easily identify the product. And this page is being created for you in mind. From time to time, I will post the recipes also, although there are few recipes are posted. You can get an access to my cookbook, Cooking Taosho Buddha Way, Volume 2 and Volume 1, where you can go through, note down the recipes, read as many times as you wish, but you cannot download it. The book is published by Amazon. Now, I was speaking to you about the gluten-free flours. There are people who are gluten intolerant. Their body is not able to absorb the nutrients. So for that, they have to go into the other flours. So I will take in that series two flours. Firstly, the buckwheat. The qualities of the buckwheat flour, it is extremely high in protein and is a wonderful substitute for those who are allergic to gluten, which is found in wheat and almost in everything. It contains polynutrients called rutin, which is known to lower the cholesterol and blood pressure. It is good for the heart as it is rich in magnesium and is responsible for maintaining a healthy heart. It is a source of fiber. Buckwheat is rich in vitamin B, iron, calcium and phosphorus. It is 75% of complex carbohydrates and 25% of high quality protein, which makes it ideal food for weight loss. It is part of many weight loss diets in the West. This product is available on the shelves as Kutu flour, K-U-T-T-U, and at the back it is written buckwheat. Then it is a gluten-free flour and very rich in fibers, proteins, and naturally good. Next week I will speak on the effect of this flour on the cardiovascular system. I will take another flour which is known as ragi flour. It is a type of flour that is millet flour, slightly different, and it is one of the nutritional flours or the flours. Ragi is a kind of millet. It contains protein has the advantages of slow digestibility, the time release, and high calcium content. High protein biscuits are now being made with ragi flour. The white grain variety of ragi has more thiamine and protein. Ragi flour is used in the preparation of flatbread, porridge, the South Indian recipe called dosa, and other foods. It is known by different names in different parts. There are different uses of it. Gujaratis, they make a particular kind of a flatbread known as bhakri, which is made with the three flours, ragi, the rice flour, and millet flour. It is gluten free. It is consumed in many different forms and different foods throughout India. With so many delicious dishes that are made with this flour around and being aware of the nutritional and medicinal significance of ragi flour, we should take a decide to increase the consumption of the ragi flour. It is a wholesome diet for diabetic and obese people. It also serves as cheap alternative for milk as it is rich in protein and calcium. To make ragi dishes long lasting, we can also prepare ragi biscuits. It is called a particular type of millet. After knowing so many healthy benefits, one should increase the consumption of the ragi flour daily in our diet. You can get this flour soon on the shelves of Naipaul Extra Food and Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan. This much was about the flours. To recapitulate, use coconut oil for your consumption as the cooking medium. The pure, naturally hygienic, naturally hydrogenated, clarified butter ghee. You will have two brands available, Deep and Nanak's ghee in different sizes. Coconut oil is Surabhi coconut oil. It is available in 1 liter and 2 liter packing. Is a blue container, so you cannot miss it. When you go on to the shelves, it is unique color and you can easily identify at Naipaul's Extra Food, all the three branches, Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan, and Lakshmi coconut oil. I consume coconut oil in many different forms. I had put the bottle of Lakshmi coconut oil in my fridge. It is a big mouth bottle, so it got hardened. And every morning and evening I dig a stick of the oil and take it as the first meal, first thing to consume in the morning and then in the night. Now what this oil does? It clears your heart arteries, maintains the healthy heart arteries and cardiovascular system. It does not create slush. This is why the manufacturers, automobile manufacturers, are suggesting to use synthetic oil in the engine when you are changing, because it does not allow any slush to remain deposited in the engine, and then lubrication remains better, and also it extends the life of the engine. The service using the synthetic oil, it can allow your vehicle to move a longer period of time without oil change. So too, when you use the coconut oil, your life is prolonged. Use Himalayan rock salt, which is known as the fire salt, and it is available by Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan, Vishnu in Pinal, 337-3785, and many other places. Now I will switch over to deep frozen foods. For the first time in Trinidad and Tobago, on the shelves of certain supermarkets, certain places, deep products are available. Currently you have cocktail samosa, which is finger foods. When you are serving, people are waiting for the parties, you can serve that as finger foods. Then party samosas comes in three flavors: the peas and potato, the spinach and paneer, and chicken samosa. These comes in the packing of 24 and 36. Then we have tandoori naan, which is plain, the garlic naan, the paneer paratha and aloo paratha, and soon we will be introducing Deep's kulfi, which is Indian ice cream, and some other types of samosas, which is spinach and paneer and cheese, the zalifino and cheese, and mixed vegetable. These will also be available in a smaller packing as well as the bigger packing. And some South Indian items, the dosa and the idli. These are the two products which are totally gluten-free. Those who are gluten intolerant, they should start consuming these products so that they get a taste of it. And when you get a taste of it, you ask me and I will show you how to make it. So you can make it on your own, the sambar dal and the dosa and the idli. Idli is steamed and dosa is done on the tawa with a little bit of oil on it, so it is naturally hygienic, nutritious and life invigorating. Very important aspect. Samosas is a substitute. The number one, it has an outer crust and it has the filling inside. The outer crust has a shortening, so because of that it becomes very tasty. It's not like the wanton skin, which becomes hard. And when it is warm, it is good, it is crispy. So this have something like the texture of the pastry. The outer crust have a pastry texture. Then when inside the filling is there. The filling has the blend of spices, which is mild, because you remember we are catering to the Western public, which are not used to the heavy spices. If you find it is mild, then you can use your sauce blended with tomato ketchup and pepper sauce. Make it as according to your taste, or you can use tamarind sauce. These products are available at Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan, Price Club, and Cost Price, a new place in Aranjuez, and soon it will be available at Naipaul's Extra Food and Hilo stores, selected branches of the Hilo stores. For any wholesale inquiry, you can call me at 683-8587 for wholesale, or any other inquiry, you can check at Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan, 663-6084, the QREB branch, and on Saturdays, you will get the freshly samosas, freshly fried samosas, hot and tasty. These products are also available at Naipaul's Extra Food. In South, you can check Vishnu at 337-3785, Price Club 671-777, and at the end of this month, on 31st of March, I will be there in Gome Market in Prisal Community Center from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. So all you can send me an inquiry what you want, and because I will be basically carrying a certain products, because it is a indoor market, the one day market, so I may not be able to have all the items. But if you have a request, give me a call at 683-8587. But basically you will get the flour, you will get the oil, you will get the salt, you will get the deep frozen foods. No, your foods, deep, their logo is Indian Gourmet Food. Know your foods and wide range of items that are available now for the first time in Trinidad and Tobago. For wholesale inquiries, 683-8587. You can go to my Facebook page, Taosho Buddha Food Network, or just once you log Taosho Buddha, you can see many things about the herbs, spices, and anything that you want to know. 683-8587. This is Taosho Buddha signing off for this morning's program. And if you want to listen to the past programs, go to YouTube. All these past programs will be available as videos. Thank you very much for being such a pleasant and cooperative audience. Cooking Taosho Buddha way, cooking lovingly and meditatively.